What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Bill Withers' Lovely Day, and I can't explain to you guys how excited I am. I can finally do some reactions. Today is a Saturday. First of all, it's my day off, and then the rest of my family, they went to this cabin for like a family reunion, which I'm definitely missing out on big time. But they did technically leave me. I mean, I was at work, but they left anyway. But I got the whole Saturday to myself. Hopefully everything goes right. I'm going to be recording all day, and I'm very excited. So, yeah, first reaction, Bill Withers, Lovely Day. Let's get into it. Well, I love this, like, artwork. Kind of sound familiar, when I wake but at the same time it's not. Love,
and the sunlight hurts my eyes.
True, same.
And something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Okay, I recognize this part.
Instead of me, always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me.
I love it.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gone.
I don't know where I've heard this from, this part, but this is definitely a dope song. I love this. Man, this music is amazing. Holding that note for a long time. Yo, that was definitely a dope one. I love it. Oh, man. I don't know where. Bro, it's still amazing to me that I've, like, heard most of these or parts of these songs through, like, movies or something like that. But, wow. Jeez, this was amazing. I loved it. I loved it. Bill Withers, Lovely Day. I've never heard of him either or this song, but I definitely enjoyed it. This one's going to that playlist along with the other 60s/70s/80s songs. And yeah, I definitely enjoyed it. So once again, thank you guys for the reaction. If you enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what the tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.